weekly invitation invites you to engage in rubber band painting. The materials you will need for rubber band painting are rubber bands, paint, white paper, and a cookie sheet. If you don't have a cookie sheet, any hollow tray will do. Place your rubber bands around your cookie sheet in any place you'd like. Put some paint on the rubber bands and pluck them like you're playing a guitar. What types of designs are you seeing on your paper? Share a picture of your creation with us.